back to his room's hand resting on a straddle-lined wall. It was beautiful, mesmerizing. But he only found himself wishing for his garden's incarnation.